Marhaba, today I will be showing you how to perform wudu. The first step is intention. The intention takes place in our hearts. The second step is washing our face. We wash our face from where the hairline usually grows to the bottom of our chin and from ear to ear. So we would be washing this whole area. The third step is washing our arms. We wash our arms from the tip of our fingers all the way down, including our elbows. We usually start with the right arm and then the left arm. The fourth step is wiping our head. We do this by wetting our hands with some water and wiping our head like this. And the fifth step is washing our feet. We wash our whole foot, including our ankles, and we start with the right foot and then the left foot. It is important for us to do our wudu in order so it will be correct. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!